What's up, family? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy, I am underscore Hosea. So, my good people, we are just coming live from this beautiful, beautiful village, and we have just paid a visit to one of our family or one of our friends. Guys, it's an amazing, amazing, and I like the way the progress actually things are happening here, and I do appreciate a lot, guys. This what we need. This what we have to do. We as young people, while we are still strong, we have that energy and we have that power. So, my good people, just paid a visit here at Diana Kemisom. Guys, you can see. So, we're just coming live from Diana Kemi, and she's not around. I just met her. I met her heading to the shopping center around the village here, so that she can do one too. And then from there, guys, I hope she's just going to say hi to you. So I'm just going to take you around, show you how things are happening, because I believe that we have friends and the sister to her, who is just within or around the village, or with her, would they do stay together, so that she can also give us a little tour, or we can wait for also Diana can, so that they can do. So let me just go inside here and see how things are happening, how everything is, so that we can actually have an amazing, amazing tour here in this home, and to share a lot from this home. Yeah, so this is the beautiful, beautiful village, cool air, cool condition, and the environment actually is good. Because you understand that the progress here, it's just taking place, the construction. So we understand that the progress is just going on year round, and which is good, amazing, amazing. So remember, guys, to give the video a like, subscribe to the channel, share the link, also subscribe if you haven't. Thumbs up, don't forget to give the video thumbs up always. So we're here, and I hope we're just going to learn more from her and know more from her, and also which is good, and appreciate the support. Guys, don't forget to support the channel by watching the videos till the end. So we need some watch hours, although you can see my voice actually it have changed, because I have that cold, and the truth, it's not really good. So I do appreciate God, because I'm still strong. I have that energy, I have that power to walk around and see how things are happening. But even though the sound, it's not more strong, and I'm not being like audible because of that call or the truth. So yeah, we have our beautiful, beautiful sister.
Yes, hi guys. So wow. My name is Diana Kemi from East Africa, Kenya. Welcome back to I am Hosea's YouTube channel.
Wow.
So right now it's in the evening and we are preparing to leave, because today we have had a very rough day.
Oh.
Yeah, so we are heading home. Mm-hmm. Then tomorrow again we wake up from there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. So you have said the day it has been rough.
Yeah, rough.
Yeah.
It has not been so easy.
Yeah.
It has had its own ups and downs.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just get by the time evening comes, you're exhausted.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
I know the work currently that takes place, it's not easy.
Yeah, it's not easy.
It's not easy. Mm-hmm. How do you feel like when you are just doing this? I know you are not used to all this.
Yeah, actually this is the first time
to
build a house like that.
Yeah.
You know. We started with the first one. It's like the first one was preparing us to continue with the other one.
Yeah.
So it gave us, you know, that motivation to start the other one.
Really?
Yeah. We wanted at least a bigger one.
Mm-hmm.
Because most people are really encouraging us and telling us, you can make a dream big.
Yeah,
don't dream small.
Yeah, we have to dream big, for sure.
Yeah, so most of them were predicted. I think that one will become a store.
Yeah.
So for me, by then I was saying, this one will be my house.
Yeah.
Yeah. But again, later, you know, you find you've changed your mind.
Yeah.
So maybe this one you can try.
Imagine.
Yeah.
And this is the time that you have to do this.
Mm-hmm.
Because as time goes by, you're just growing old, and currently this is the time you are very much for sure.
Mm-hmm.
So dreaming and doing great things.
Yeah.
I'm proud and happy of the work that you are doing.
Welcome.
Although I came here empty-handed.
No worries.
Very soon, actually, maybe
mm-hmm.
we do something.
No worries.
Even I also paid a visit because in the evening hours, because you understand we have to perform some other things.
Mm-hmm.
So
in the evening is when people get some time.
So I'm happy actually to be here.
Mm-hmm.
And even though I've not gone round, see
mm-hmm.
how things are.
You can go round actually.
I just waited for you to take me, to give me a tour. Maybe you can show me this is the path that we have to follow. Not this way.
Mm-hmm.
This is what's happening.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, you are the owner of this.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, guys, go and check also Diana Kim if you haven't. She's also a content creator.
Yeah, guys.
Guys, go and subscribe to her channel. Show her some love.
Yeah.
Guys, you can see she's doing an amazing
yeah,
work around.
Today we brought some enough
bricks. Wow, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Those are the Bantu bricks around.
Yeah, around 2,000 of them.
Yeah.
Uh-huh, so that we can finish up the remaining.
Uh-huh.
You know, we reached the lintel.
Yeah, the lintel.
Lintel area.
Yeah.
So here, yeah, up.
Uh-huh.
So again, they are going to close the sides.
Yeah.
And then after that, they continue with some other layers. They call it course.
Yes, the courses.
The courses.
So this is the main entrance or back?
No, it's not the main.
This is the back.
Behind, yeah.
Oh yeah, the this back view.
Yeah.
Oh guys, you can see.
Yeah.
Have a look at this.
Very nice.
Amazing. Yeah. I love the western.
And spacious.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
So this one from behind.
Okay.
This is a kitchen veranda.
Yeah.
Then you come here, you find the kitchen.
This is the kitchen.
Yeah, this is the kitchen.
Wow, it's big enough.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Guys,
big
have a look
to
at
put anything.
You can even play here. If you have a lot of guests here, some can sleep around.
Sure.
Others can actually other things as they are just going on.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Wow. So
I
it's just spacious like this.
Wow. Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
This is the dining. The dining area.
And
we
this
call
is
it
the
open kitchen.
Oh yeah. Wow.
Yeah.
So this is like the counter. Maybe somebody can serve from this point.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Amazing. Amazing.
Mm-hmm. So that's the dining part.
Yeah.
Come this side.
This is the master
bedroom.
This is the
master
bed.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Have a look at guys. This is the master bed.
Master bedroom with
wow.
a large window.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which is good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
For enough lighting.
Lightening.
Yeah.
Even
mm-hmm.
oxygen.
Yeah.
So we have.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
This is the walk-in closet.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the bathroom.
Yeah.
And the toilet. So they have closed them back. So
wow. Yeah. This is the washroom
mm-hmm.
over here.
Wow. Master bedroom.
Okay.
Yeah.
Guys,
mm-hmm.
amazing.
So amazing.
amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Imagine.
Mm-hmm.
This is the lady.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. This is the lady who is just doing this.
Yeah.
Yeah. She's doing an amazing work here.
Mm-hmm.
Whereby even some of have not. And although they have dreams, by the way, but she have that. She's just doing great things around.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Love they
it.
Say even ladies can do it. Yeah,
and I can see you are doing it more better
mm-hmm.
than actually. You are doing it more better than.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah. So this is the first bedroom.
Yeah.
And this is the second bedroom.
Yeah. Okay.
And then it has a toilet and a bathroom.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow. I love it.
So
love
this one
it.
Today they reach the lintel area
okay.
today.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Even the motor can tell.
It's fully dried.
It, yeah, it's
yeah.
wet a bit.
Mm-hmm.
It's wet.
Yeah.
Wow.
So this is the lounge area
yeah.
or how can you call it?
Living room.
Living room
yeah.
area.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can have a
so
look at.
So this is the most spacious of it.
Wow.
It can hold even 20 people.
Even more than 20 people actually.
Yeah.
Because actually it's enough.
Mm-hmm.
It's big enough,
mm-hmm.
as we can see.
Yeah,
yeah it's big enough.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, have a look at. Amazing.
One, This is the
window?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Two windows.
Mm-hmm. For enough light.
Yeah.
Guys, amazing, amazing. Wow.
Yeah.
So how do you get this confidence and start this?
To start this, I think, you know, when you have a certain goal to achieve something,
yeah,
and you pray to God,
mm-hmm,
you'll definitely start dreaming of it and start executing it.
Uh-huh.
And also start with whatever you have.
Yeah.
Even if it's little, don't belittle it.
Yeah.
Start with the little you have.
Yeah.
Then with the time, you know, you continue progressing step by step.
Yeah.
And when you see maybe it's over, you can relax.
Yeah.
And then continue. Like, don't pressure yourself.
For sure.
Yeah, just little by little.
Little by little. Yeah.
Yeah.
God can also see my daughter, my son is just also
trying.
Dream. Yeah. He can hurt you more.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, wow, wow.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, you started from the one that now you're calling your store,
mm-hmm,
to this one.
Yeah.
And it's just amazing, amazing.
It's waking up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. This motivates a lot.
Yeah.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
So,
mm-hmm,
I'm up of it, my dear sister.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So, like, what you have been dreaming since you started this journey of being a YouTuber, or
way back before?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, way back before.
Uh-huh.
But I never thought I could do it much earlier.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I thought maybe it's just later.
Later. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah,
so current.
I got the motivation,
yeah,
the advice, and you know, I got the courage now to start.
Okay.
Yeah.
I love.
Yeah.
So, guys, mm-hmm, this is Diana Kemi.
Okay.
For those who don't know Diana Kemi, mm-hmm, give yourself a shout out once again.
So, guys, hi, guys. My name is Diana Kemi from East Africa, Kenya. I hope you enjoy this vlog. It had been short,
yeah,
it was in the evening. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed.
Yeah.
If you haven't subscribed, kindly do so. And also, also subscribe to I Am Hosea,
yeah,
for more amazing village content.
Amazing.
Yeah.
So
big that, love.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We appreciate, guys.
Yeah.
Show us some love. Or show us some love, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Let's support our sister,
mm-hmm,
so that she can also achieve her dreams.
Yeah, sure.
And love is free. We
love
have to support
free, guys.
We have to support her from the point where she are freed, actually.
Mm-hmm.
And which is great. You know, it requires a lot. It requires a lot of cash,
mm-hmm,
in order to do such kind of things.
Sure, it so really drains a lot.
Yeah.
Apart from cash, even energy.
Energy.
Yeah.
Yeah. But
like, you have to go round looking for materials, assembling all of them, ensuring everything is there.
Yeah.
And then when you find the masons are the people go with a lot of speed,
yeah,
you have to go with their pace.
Yeah.
So you have to be, yeah, chop.
Yeah.
You say chop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Really.
Yeah, so sometimes you may even want to have some rest, and
mm-hmm,
then you continue, but you know, there's no time for that. You have to push on, but that's good, you know. When you want something, you have to move out of your comfort zone and, you know, push.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
So what can you maybe, you know, there are those like who are watching and they feel like also they can, but sometimes they backslide, they feel, I can't manage to reach the in a such kind of point where maybe my fellow Shiris or,
mm-hmm,
so what can you encourage them, maybe upcoming YouTubers and those other people? Yeah,
I would like to encourage you know,
mm,
to pray every day, trust in God, trust,
yeah,
in the process.
Yeah.
Everything falls at its own time. Yeah, because, you know, you may want something today and maybe you never find it. You find it 10 years after.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
But at long last, you get it. So don't give up.
Yeah.
Continue pushing. God is there.
Yeah.
And also work hard and, you know, have a goal and try each and every day to reach the goal. Even if you don't reach it, at least try moving, you know, step by step, slowly by slowly, and also believe in yourself. Let no one tell you can't do anything.
Yeah.
Yeah, just believe in yourself.
Yeah.
And continue pushing.
Oh.
God will see you are struggling and he'll say, let me answer
for sure
this person's prayer.
Wow.
Yeah.
Guys, we have to believe in God. We have to trust ourselves also. As our sister, she's,
mm-hmm,
trying to tell us. Wow. sister.
Yeah.
I love the spirit.
Thank you. Yeah,
from
thank you.
Zero, from
yeah.
nothing
yeah.
to something.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
I like it. I like it too much.
Mm-hmm.
I believe so long as you have faith and you believe in you,
you can
do something.
Yeah.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
The way you can see the progress in.
Mm-hmm.
And those who may be like told that, it's that thing, it's not easy. She's just trying to stress herself.
Mm-hmm.
But now they can see, oh, going.
Mm-hmm.
I like it.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, sister.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow. Guys, let's share. So, show some love.
Yeah.
Wow.
So this is the veranda.
Yeah.
So the front porch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Spacious.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Wow.
Yeah. So this is where we put the pillars.
Yeah, the pillars.
To support it.
Yeah.
Then with time we will cover it.
Maybe you can also have some tanks, some tank around.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For vesting water.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yeah.
So
mm-hmm.
that's all.
Mm-hmm.
That's how things are
yeah.
in the village.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So people go this way. Zako, shout out. Wow. Guys, amazing. Actually, my first time to be around.
Mm-hmm.
Without forgetting.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Yeah.
How are you? So, hello, guys. My name is Ezzy. Welcome to IAM_Hosea's channel.
Yeah.
If you're watching this video for the first time, kindly consider subscribing, liking, and dropping a comment below, you know. Thank you so much, bro, for having me on your channel.
You're welcome, bro.
Yeah, I really appreciate it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're my neighbor around there.
Yeah, we are neighbors, guys. Actually, we don't live far from each other.
Yeah.
So when I just walk out, I can see Hosea. When he walks out, he can see me.
Yeah.
So guys, kindly like, subscribe if you're on my side, and
yeah.
Don't forget to comment, you know.
Mm.
Yeah, so we really appreciate, guys, for your support.
Wow.
Yeah, welcome. Bro.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Guys, go and check my brother.
Easy, you know. My guys, have I said my name?
Yeah.
Hello, guys, my name is Ez.
Yeah.
let me repeat
yeah.
my name.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah.
like we, I talk, but my name, I don't mention it sometimes.
Yeah.
So, guys, my name is Ezzy, E-Z-I-H. I am Hosea at Maros, during the Maros Villa.
Yeah.
During, so, and he did amazing work. So, guys, kindly support IAM_Hosea, guys. We
yeah.
really appreciate, guys.
Wow.
Yeah.
Thank you
so much.
Wow, amazing. Love you, bro.
Thank
you, bro.
Yeah. So,
yeah.
I think this is, want to.
Yeah, we have to go.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Mm-hmm.
So. So we can go if we are heading to Lebohans. Because
I want to first finish up with the things.
Okay.
Then
okay, you can finish, then I'll be around.
Okay.
Yeah.
So see you soon.
Yeah. Wow.
Hello.
Wow. Hello.
It's a good evening.
Good evening.
Yeah, you are doing fine?
I'm doing good.
Yeah,
yeah.
Wow. Welcome to I Am Hosea YouTube channel. Thank you so much for hosting me on your channel.
Yeah.
I go by the name Baby Caro. In case you are also viewing from my side, you can also consider subscribing to his channel.
Cool.
Yeah, so today we are blessed. We have Hosea as our visitor.
Yeah.
Yeah, he just arrived just right now. It's in the evening. Yeah, and feel welcome, feel like at home.
Appreciate.
And you're welcome just right here anytime.
Wow, thank
yeah.
you.
So family, please watch this video till the end
yeah.
and drop us a sweet comment, tell us what you think. I'm very sure they love this whole video.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Happy to host you for the first time. I
yeah, but this is the
first
time.
Since we knew each other.
Yeah.
But first time.
Yeah. By the way, we met there at Ayamara's place
yeah.
when the party was on. Yeah, I remember.
Yeah.
Yeah, so today is the first time you are hosting me on your channel, and thank you so much.
You're welcome, my sister.
Yeah.
I also feel happy when you are just next to me,
yeah.
like sister, friend, and family.
Yeah.
So I'm also glad to meet you.
Yeah, thank
yeah.
you.
So I can see you are doing an amazing job here in the
yeah.
village.
Yeah.
Encouraging. So let our mighty God continue blessing you
Amen.
All for what you are doing.
Amen.
Let him also hurt you more and more
yeah.
and continue with the same spirit.
Yeah, thank you.
This the what actually we can do while we are young.
Yeah, true.
Yeah. So guys, go and check her. She's also a content creator.
Yeah.
Baby Carol.
Yeah.
I think I'm just going to drop their link.
Yeah.
Guys, show them some love. If you haven't subscribed to their channel,
yeah,
you can also have some amazing content,
yeah,
from their channel.
Yeah.
Wow, amazing.
Thank you.
Yeah.
How do you see this place?
The place actually it's good.
Yeah.
I love it. The way it is cool, free air, and no noise, like in the village, hooting.
Yeah.
The place, it's really amazing. You can see evergreen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just hear the birds.
The birds.
Also the crickets.
Yeah.
Yeah, like it's just like you're connecting with the nature.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really amazing.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah.
I love it.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Yeah.
Guys, love, like she has some love. And love is free always.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you also.
Yeah.
Yeah, welcome. Guys, this is the end of the video. At least we have finished up with the rest of the work which has remained.
Yeah.
And right now it's time to say goodbye till next time.
Yeah.
Not goodbye.
Yeah.
But it will come back again.
Yeah.
So I hope you enjoy this vlog. If you haven't subscribed, at I am Hosea, kindly do so. Adiana Kemi. At Baby Caro, can we do so, guys? So right now it's in the evening. We are rushing back home, and see you soon, guys. We love you so much. Yeah,
bye.
Guys. Bye.